small communities like this are dependent on employers like us, and we're dependent on them. So it's kind of just being a part of something and growing the community as we grow ourselves as a company.
Being an employee here at Vantage Plastics to me is a great feeling. I'm proud to say that I work for Vantage Plastics because of how well recognized we are in the community.
It's like a family. I mean, we are getting to be a bigger company, 190 people now, but it's still family-oriented, family-focused, family-first.
This company, since I have been here just over 6 years, has grown tremendously, and it's something to be very proud of, and it's definitely something to be recognized. And the things that Vantage Plastics and Paul himself is doing for this community is inspiring, and I hope it inspires other people too.
The WELL stands for Weaving Effective Leadership and Life Skills. So that can be anything from personal financial planning to how do I raise children to, you know, how do I lead people and how do I understand myself.
A little bit about the WELL. It's empowering people, empowering families, and empowering communities. We believe that the community can be stronger if our families are stronger, and families are stronger if individuals are stronger. It does involve the health and wellness stuff like the 5K run and the flag football. Trying to get businesses to team up and come together, because it's not just Vantage Plastics or just Magline or just Globe or any other business in the area. We want them to all come together and work together as business teams to build up the community as well.
This truly is a company award. It's not my award. I may be the spokesman for the company, but I'm proud of everybody else that puts their feet forward and involves themselves in this. We've got a lot of people involved in the WELL, not just individuals from our company here, but from the community as well, that have really embraced the concept and are so happy that there's something here in the community. So just an overall feeling of pride.